one of my first students' friend brought him in, came in and loved it from the beginning. Just the last 6 months, he has completely changed. He has taken it a little bit more serious. But his game, he's testing himself now. He's challenging himself to try new things. And earlier I talked about him. But he has really impressed me, and he's ready for this next level. I'm really proud of what he did this weekend, or this last tournament. Really, I had so many people to coach, and I couldn't coach him. So I was watching him from afar, and I think Ryan was coaching him, but I was watching from afar, and I didn't even recognize him. I didn't even know that he was capable of doing that at the time. But he really turned it on this last tournament. And it's not just that this last tournament. He's been coming in consistently. He's been doing the judo classes. He's been doing the wrestling classes. So he has a focus. He wants to get better. And he's ready for the next level. Nolan.
Yeah!